Welcome back to 11 Alive. As you bundle up this morning, you'll want to double check to make sure you're not using a weighted blanket from Target. Target's recalling more than 200,000 of them after two children died using them. The company says a young child can be trapped in those blankets and suffocate. Target says it's received at least four reports of incidents, including the two deaths. The blankets were sold from December of 2018 through September of 2022.